In this video, I'll be showing you how to double-click with any Razer mouse or keyboard. Start by opening the Razer Synapse software. A link will be provided below. Select Macro under the Module section. Press the plus icon next to Macro List. Click Insert, then Mouse button. Set the action to left click. Make the delay 0.01. Feel free to increase this later if it is too fast. Select the second event. Set the delay to 0.01, then press Enter to confirm. Insert another mouse button event. Choose left click. Set the delay for both events to 0.01. Click on the macro name in the side panel. Give it a name, then press the tick to confirm. Go to the Keybind section in the top right and press the plus icon. Choose your device. I'll be using my keyboard. Select the button you want to use for double clicking. Set the action to play once. Save. You should now be able to double click with your Razer keyboard or mouse.